Hi and welcome to our exciting video tutorial on building an RC robot car using the Pi Pico W and Robo Pico. Today we will show you how to create your own remote controlled robot car and control it easily through a web page. Let's get started. For this project you will need Raspberry Pi Pico W with Robo Pico, two DC motors with wheels and two big LEDs. The connection should be like this diagram. In this tutorial we will use Sony Editor and Circuit Python to build the code for this project. If you are not familiar with Sony, check out the video in the description to learn how to get started with it. Visit the GitHub link in the description and download this folder. Copy the files and paste them into Circuit Py drive. Now open the settings file and type in your Wi-Fi information. Then open code.py file and paste this code into it. Save the program and run it. After you run the program, an IP address will be displayed on your shell window. Copy and paste it into the web browser. This way you can control your robot car remotely. That's it for this tutorial. I hope you liked the video. Thanks for watching. Stay tuned and see you next time.